First half, Quamaine Mitchell driving the lane, gets rejected by Tony McRae, but Stephen Harley gets the loose ball and goes in for the lay-in. Cornhuskers up 8 at the half. Second half, Nebraska rolling. Cookie Miller with a sick spin move that drives the baseline for the easy deuce. Nebraska wins 71-57.